The winner of the fight for the fish for the 2010-2011 school year is Lake City High School.
Hey, good job on winning the fish. Way to go for school spirit.
All right, so this is our very last episode of the semester. So, to transition, we're going to tell you about the blood drive.
I play basketball. I'm a cheerleader.
And I'm in band.
We're all very different, but we do have one thing in common. We save lives.
Student blood donors just like us donate more than 20% of our region's total blood supply each year.
We work together with the Inland Northwest Blood Center to hold blood drives and ensure a safe supply of blood for patients when they need it most.
Take a lesson from us. Give blood. Save lives.
And find the hero in you.
Okay, Lake City, so the dates for the blood drive are February 2nd and 3rd, 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. each day. And as of now, we have about 170 people signed up, and we need 300. So, get her done.